After the Datsun Go, Datsun Go Plus and Datsun Ready Go, Datsun India will launch the crossover Datsun Go Cross. A report from Autocar India says that the Datsun is aiming to price the Datsun Go Cross below the Maruti Vitara Ura Brezza. The Maruti Vitara Ura Brezza range starts at ₹7,23,962, ex-showroom Delhi, which would mean a ₹7,00,000, ex-showroom, base price for the Go Cross. The Maruti Vitara Ura Brezza is a diesel-only offering currently, hence the high starting price. Datsun may price the Go Cross very aggressively, launching it with a petrol engine. The Datsun Go Cross was previewed in concept form in Tokyo in 2015 and at the Auto Expo 2016. The concept car received a positive response, and the production version may have a design identity that is very close. The company will focus on the interior too, which plays a crucial role even in budget cars. It is aware of the fact that more than 80% of the Renault Kwid sold in India have a touchscreen infotainment system. The report suggests that Datsun may offer a similar feature in the Go Cross. The Datsun Go Cross will ride on the same low-cost version of the V platform internally known as V. Datsun's entire lineup is petrol-only currently, but for the subcompact crossover, it may need a diesel engine. When the production Go Cross would launch is unspecified, but expecting a 2018 launch does not seem far-fetched. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.